some of human diseases caused by protozoa. One of them is malaria. Plasmodium, or tiny protozoa, is responsible for malaria disease. Plasmodium species such as Plasmodium vivax, Plasmodium malariae, and Plasmodium falciparum are responsible for malaria disease. They cause different type of malaria. Malaria parasite require two hosts, human and mosquito, to complete their life cycle. The female Anopheles mosquito is a vector. Primary site of infection is liver cell and attacked RBC red blood cell, and symptoms are chills, high fever, recovering 3 to 4 days. Test is microscopy blood test.